a queen. Nice. Oh, and a 10.
Back for more, my friend. At least you appreciate the fine art of killing.
Fuck, I'll buy it.
Ah, the Mantis engine. Last word in remote stealth kills. Usual deal. Deploy from your vanguard when it's fully charged. You're automatically cloaked when you go into remote view. Use left stick for movement, right stick to control altitude. Remember, this is stealth weapon, is only lightly armored. Center your target, and when the sight indicates you're in range, hit the R button to attack. Is a guaranteed kill.
Oh, nice.
Every time.
Two years later, and the theater of war has moved to Helgen.
Acquiring location. Location locked. Planet Helgen. Incoming.
Are we ISA now? I mean, Helgen?
We've come a long way in the past 2 years. Together, we drove the invaders from our land. Assembled this mighty armada to finish what the Helgast started on their home turf, on Helgen. Now we stand poised to end the Helgast threat for good. It's true, we've met stiff resistance from the enemy's air defenses. We have suffered losses. We will suffer more. But our journey does not end here. The Helgast will taste justice. Together, we will prevail.
Okay.
Incoming transmission.
Forget the sugarcoating. This invasion stalled before it began.
Oh, it's still the same.
These arc cannons of theirs can blow a cruiser clean out of the sky. Someone has to open a window in those defenses so the fleet can move in for the attack. Guess who?
Me.
We'll get close as we can by intruder, then you'll fly in with a glide suit. Corell will go with you to secure the LZ for evac. This invasion's no surprise to the Higgs. Security's gonna be tight. Once you're in, you'll have to hack the targeting dishes, then pass control to the fleet. They'll use the cannons to blast the Higgs' own cruisers. Payback time. I'll extract you by intruder when you're done. What you and Ivanov did on Vecta earned you point here, Danner. Let's make it pay.
Guess I'm by myself. Oh no, I got people. Okay, made one person again. All right, okay, I'm by myself now.
Shit, we lost Corell. You're on your own, Danner.
Yep, I told you.
Nice flying. Now let's get inside and kickstart this invasion. Shame no one told intelligence about these arc cannons. As usual, we get to clean up the ISA's mess. Still, as long as the paycheck's there.
Yeah.
And now you don't have to split it with Corell.
That's true.
Looks like Blackjack extended his operations to Helgen. Doors into the facility are locked. Look around for an override control.
I did not expect that.
Engine online.
Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. That's it, right?
Mantis engine connection suspended.
Move! What the hell?
Good. Now get moving.
Why is this still... Are you fighting?
You're in the generator. Juice for those cannons comes from in here.
Look down on a grenade yet. Still need to get there.
Hostiles. Keep moving. You're heading into the barracks. Expect heavy resistance.
Damn, bro. What's out of here? Make it here. Game to go.
Breaking news, Danner. Ambassador Harkin, the guy who helped save Gray's ass back on Vecta, is in trouble. The Higgs started executing suspected enemies of the state, and he's on the list. One more reason Gray wants boots on the ground ASAP. Guys.
Alright, where am I going? Playing out the map. Alright, got one. Almost done, almost done.
Magisagin energy depleted.
Alright, that's it. I don't really want to do this right now. Okay. So, all right, let's just get this out of the way real quick. Wow, that takes a while to grab. Jeez. Alright, so I gotta go up there. No enemies? Okay.
Look for a way to lower the shield on the engineering terminal.
I don't know, you get points for killing the cameras. Okay, so I guess I gotta go here. It's telling me to go there. Is there something to
get to the control room and lower the shield on the terminal?
Okay. Yeah, just rank me up. Oh my god, I'm getting all these rewards. Come on.
Get to the control room and lower the shield on the terminal.
Oh. Alright, so what the fuck do I get down here? And then.
Remember, you have to lower the shield first.
Okay, so I'm all the way here. We gotta shoot something.
Get to the control room and lower the shield on the terminal.
Oh, okay. Does it be here first? Difference.
Now hack in and override the safety protocols.
All right, some more enemies to fight.
That's it. Shit, it triggered an alarm.
Okay.
Okay, system firewall is almost down.
Protocols. kill these guys first. Oh my god, this crap. Oh, okay.
System standing by.
Oh my god.
Ready for the uplink soon as you're in.
I'm missing up, man. All right.
Gray's right here on the comms deck.
She knows stop talking.
We need that uplink.
Oh my god, it's been annoying. Dude, what?
Come on, Danner, you're almost there.
Ah.
Capsule.
Vanguard capsule has arrived in the hot zone.
Damn. This fucker. Probably because he went and deactivated. I don't know.
Find the firing button.
Oh. I have to go all the way around now. Oh, there we go.
Oh, yes. I like how they burn. And good night, Mr. Hit.
We're gonna do something epic.
Get to the evac point and clear it of hostile. Secure that pad so I can land. I don't want to be flying into a ship.
Damn it.
There, for the sake of a merc, better move it. Take a look at the sky, Danner. The fleet moved in over Paris. First assault waves ready to hit the beach.
Come on, man.
I'm inbound with an intruder. Get to the evac point.
Get these guys first. I'm staying back here. They can't even hit me from here. Not even touching me.
Okay, that's the last.
God damn. Way to land. Okay, I'm gonna say.
Just in time. Now kick back and enjoy the show. That's why they pay us the big bucks.
Exactly. Job. It's like mercenaries too. It's like no. Strike out.